Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, I'm Lily. So yeah. So I'm gonna be showing them what's in my backpack. Even though it's like the middle of the school year, I did this on the day before the first day of school. So yeah, I'm gonna show you what's in there. So first, my Chromebook. Oh yeah, computer stuff. Folder stuff in here. So much stuff in here. So yeah, like 50 pages. And I have a library book. I have a backup diary in here. I have a lanyard thing that candy's in. Then it's like a little whatever it's called. Thanks Danny for breaking it. He broke the top. Then a pencil. I have my Chromebook charger. Part of a candy cane. I'm gonna eat this. Is it? Okay, you. No, no, fine. A mochi. Study. Candy. I have a mouse. More pencils. A phone number. Yeah. I don't have any more candy. Oh, more candy. Wait, hold on. We need to check in what's in the back pocket. Oh. This thing, library, then notes from class, then a mask. That's all in the pocket, then this small pocket right here. So, we'll save this hand sanitizer. Then this, yeah, I know it's frozen. Then, yeah, glasses, but they don't fit me like, at all. So, oh, and a hair tie. Then, I have like 50 pencils in here. So yeah, that, everything to one of my diaries, mask, bag, fortune teller, the note thing, my hand sanitizer. Ew, it's sticky. An eraser that one of my friends Sophia gave me. A matching bracelet thing to this, but it's not a bracelet, it's an ankle thing, small pencil, a marble mesh with no marble, and a bouncy ball, hair tie, lapels, and that's something that's spelled, and yeah, food. Now we're going to check the side pockets. Hold on. Nothing. I've been doing this for 2 minutes. Then I have this new thing in the stable. And we're also going to Maybe putting gloves in there because tomorrow is going to be cold. Really cold.